Hi, I am Zach Furmanek, Zachary Furmanek. I really go by anything. I am a sophomore acting and directing major at Rockford University. This is technically supposed to be my third year in college, but when I transferred from a community college, not all the credits transferred over. I have been doing theater since I was in first grade. My first production was Go Go Fish, where I was a clownfish. Then went on to be a in the next year was a Cheese Stands Alone, and I was a cat in American Cheese. Then went on to be another clown in Circus Circus the third year. I did I did theater all through middle school. My highlight of the roles that I've done was Corny Collins my eighth grade year. I went on to also do it in high school. I couldn't do it fully because I did cross country the first year, so I did makeup crew. So then junior I came back, had 8 costume changes and Beauty and the Beast and everything. Auditioned for our contest team. I went on then the third year, my graduating year, and I was the man in the chair of the Drowsy Chaperone. And I was actually posted on the Illinois High School Musical Awards Facebook, Instagram, everything. Performed with them at the Bean in Chicago. I ended up going on to continuing it in high school in college. My training. I have done Devise Theater. I was also this year. I took into text analysis where we learned about talking with the language and enunciating our words. I then did acting one, acting two, and I'm currently in acting three. I know ways to delve deeper into a character with our 10-line work and stuff like that. Some shows that I've been in, I was in Alice in Wonderland my first year of college, got changed into a darker version of it. Went on to Jesus Christ Superstar, which was brought into 2019. Then I did High School Musical, where I was Ryan Evans. I then went ahead in my sophomore year. I was in Heathers, the musical, and then I was in Cinderella. And then I was supposed to be in Legally Blonde, but then COVID hit and everything. I was going to be one of the admissions counselors. I really don't know how to pronounce his name, but I was also Nikos and ensemble as well throughout that. And then this year, I haven't really been in any productions because COVID is kind of like hit or miss with everything. That is a little bit about me. I am currently 20 years old. I'm originally from Lansing, Illinois, and I hope you like my audition. I'm extremely interested, and I think that this would be a great stepping stone for my career to start off and everything. Thank you. I hate theater. It's so disappointing, isn't it? You know what I do when I'm sitting in the dark in theater waiting for the show to begin? I pray. Oh dear Lord, please let it be a good show. Oh Lord in heaven, please. 2 hours is fine. 3 hours is too much. And keep the actors out of the audience, God. I hate it when the fourth wall comes crashing down around my ears. I just want a good show and a few good songs that will take me away. That's so hard to ask. Amen. You know, there was a time when people sat in the dark in theaters and thought to themselves, my, what are George and Ira Gershwin gonna do tonight? Or can Cole Porter pull it off again? They even thought, is Elton John gonna continue the charade? But they knew that when the lights turned on, they're gonna be taken to another world full of color, glamour, and music. And then they thought to themselves, my God, when are they gonna turn up the lights? Hello, how are we today? I'm feeling a little blue myself. You know, a little blue for no particular reason, a little anxious. You know what I like to do when I'm feeling blue? I like to listen to music. So I was going to put on Meredith Wilson's The Music Man. I had a little taste for a little Ronnie Howard. But then I dug about, and what do I find? But George and Ira Gershwin's The Drowsy Chaperone. It's a lovely play.
Sugar pie, honey bunch, you know that I love you. You can't help myself, you and nobody else. In and out my life, you come and you go, just leaving a picture behind. I kiss it a thousand times. I wore my coat with golden lining, bright color shining, wonderful and new. And in the east, the dawn was breaking, but the world was waking. A crash of drums, a flash of light, the golden coat flew out of sight. The colors faded into darkness, I was left alone. May I return to the beginning, the light is still waiting, still has a taste.